Hello everybody, Lurks here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to get iPhone voice memos to your computer using the iCloud and your Notes app really easily. You may be able to get voice memos from your iPhone to your computer using iTunes, and there's a link above now about how to do that. If you're here because that doesn't work, then I'll show you two steps in this video, which are both really simple. Take your iPhone. What we'll do first is check that the Notes app is syncing with the iCloud. So go into Settings, select your name, then select iCloud. If you scroll down, make sure that the Notes app is synced with the iCloud. So make sure that tab is green and selected. That means any notes that you create are automatically synced with the iCloud. Then if you go into the Voice Memo app, I've got lots of voice memos in here. I'm going to select one of the largest ones, which is this one here. I'll just have a quick listen to this one, and this is just some rainfall sounds. Now, if you select these three dots, now the quickest way to get it onto your computer is click on Share, and then select the Email option. Then you can email it to yourself, and then go onto your computer or laptop and download it from your emails. The trouble is with this, if you've got a voice memo that is really large, it might not be able to attach it to an email. So the solution for larger voice memos is to attach it into a note. Select this copy icon, and this puts it into your clipboard. Then come out of the Voice Memo app and go into the Notes app on your iPhone. Then create a new note. I'm just going to call this Rain Audio Sound. Press enter to put the cursor on the next line. Then what you do is hold your finger down on the screen, then let go, and you get these options. Select paste, and that has pasted that voice memo into your note. Then just click on done, and that is saved, and that will now automatically be syncing with iCloud. So what we'll do now is go onto your laptop or desktop computer, sign into your iCloud account. This should just be your Apple ID and password. From the main login, select the Notes app. And you can see here the Rain audio sound is already synced and it's on the computer in my iCloud account. What you do then is double click on the audio. This will automatically start downloading it in the bottom left hand corner. This will go to your downloads folder. You can just click on that and listen to it, but I'll just show you where it is. If you go to folders, click on downloads. I'm just going to refresh this list, and there is the audio. So if I double click on that and start listening, this will be the Rain audio effect sound. And that's a nice easy way to get your voice memos off your iPhone onto your computer. And I tell you what, I think that deserves a cup of tea. In the top left hand corner, there's a link on how to turn off live photos on your iPhone permanently. In the top right, how to show a full screen caller photo when somebody calls you. And in the bottom left, how to transfer large videos from your PC to your iPhone with no loss of quality. I hope that was useful.